Alright, check this out. Little homie, I got somebody I want you to meet. You seen him before at the liquor store, hanging out all day walking the street. Late night trying to find a berry in the blast with a shopping basket. You need to hurry up, meet him and greet him before you end up in the casket. Downtown LA where they stay, playing parlay for all of the DTGs. Nigga used to be balling, grinding hard like a motherfucker back in the 90s. Little nigga, you tripping, act like you ain't never talked to a homeless man. Pulled up on him and his girl, looking smoked out in a broke down minivan. They were formally introduced, but he could not quite understand the story. Start to explain his current situation from hours, problem life began. He told him that's right, the lifestyle was nice, and we was living just like you. We had the hood, street, city on lock, turned up me and my crew. Some people died, some went to jail, and most of them are still locked up. I wasn't proud of some of the shit we did, nigga. We was doing way too much. Spent a few years behind bars, far from all the criminal activities. Had so much fun, dope money and guns, luxury and countless shopping sprees.
Homeless people in the ghettos across America. Homeless people in the ghettos across America. Skid Row, motherfucker, Skid Row, life on Skid Row.
Yeah. We was hustlers that used to jack bust us and slap up groupies, pack Uzis, and fuck niggas hoochies in the back of the movies. Had no whips on dubs with the beat, shiny chrome and paint. Harley bikes with the low riders on switches and them pounds of dank. Bomb as chronic, yo, I mean a bionic with them featherless birds. Went to church, but that did not stop us from putting in work. Mashing other hoods on the set when they came through, blasting at the funeral. He still got the bullet in his leg when the enemigo shot up his lolo. He said, look, boy, I ain't lying, better ask your big homies. They know me, shit, all them little niggas in the hood used to look up to me. I was the OG, heard of me, don't wanna run up. I was a nut on the come up, they know what's up. I was the one buying a candy off of the ice cream truck. Give them pocket change when they came. They always wanted to bang. Sooner or later they started hanging out, and that's when they got put on the game. The mice start rolling some big old chains on lanes. I was a YG, had all the rival gangs and the quicker police and the baddest bitches after me.
Homeless people in the ghettos across America. Homeless people in the ghettos across America. Skid Row, motherfucker, Skid Row, life on Skid Row.
Alright, then he said I would never forget that night. Despite it was around midnight, full moon not quite, but some just didn't feel right. The limo ride was nice with the homies and the fruit bras, two lines. When you have an orgy and getting high, good times, time flies. I was a fool, dropped out of high school around 10th grade. I kinda remember playing spades, but I pursued a life of crime and getting paid. Enjoying the fabulous life in the fast lane, I was always in the VIP. In the back of the strip club, smoking weed, drinking VSOP. Beware of them haters over there, about to put you in the trap. Before I noticed them niggas had the bitches set me up to get kidnapped. Broken the safe, caught a nigga off guard, cause I thought I was hard, thought I was sharp. Living the life of a ghetto superstar. Woke up tied up in somebody's basement with a needle in my arm. They injected heroin in my veins. Cold game, about to catch a murder charge. Now that's a damn shame, and that's how I became a junkie. And this here's my friend Tina. She came to Cali, moved to the valley, lost her house after Hurricane Katrina.